they're gonna throw at me. This boss always hits me. Got a second phase. This game has swag though. It does, man. The music is great. Hi. Get out of my face. Are you stuck? I mean, I'm gonna take advantage. Oh, I think, okay, when I played the other day and I fought him, he had a second phase. That's probably because I was playing on a higher difficulty, I guess. Alright. I mean, I'm not complaining. Let's see what I get from the boss chest. Ooh, one up. Nice. The grunt. Shotgun damage. Slicer. Yeah. Go with this one. All right. One boss down, three more to go. Alright, who are we going up against? Gotta make sure not to get tackled again. Right? Popper is not gonna work on the boss. Oh gosh, they're all over me. It's been out since like 2010. Has it been that long? Really? I thought it dropped. Oh, or is that the PC version? When did the PS4 come out? So it dropped on PC before it came on PS4? Been playing Destiny 2. Oh, okay. I played the story of Destiny 2 and that was it. What? The game first came out on PC. Oh, okay. So, oh, the game's even older than I thought. Ooh. shouldn't have got too close to me. That's what happens. Did that connect? I can pause it. The game is completely different from when I first played. Like, there's mechanics that I remember that don't even exist anymore. The PvP game mode used to be active at the time too, but dead now. Dang. I guess most fans just care for the campaign. Oh no 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 no! What the heck? Come on, shield, hurry up. Oh, don't tell me it's gonna have another. Oh, it has another phase. Oh, gosh. Randomly generated work shooter at his core, so I guess they started focusing on that. That makes sense. Oh, oh, get me out of there. My shields! Ouch. Definitely up the difficulty in this, in the full game, because I was able to join the early access. Oh god, my shields! What the heck? I was able to like do an entire run and beat all four bosses, but they were not this tough. And this boss didn't have a second phase when I fought it. They went easy on you, man. That's right. Pop. Oh, my shield. All of it? And I'm poisoned. Love that. Wow, I'm so close. Hitting the wrong button. Hitting the wrong button. Oof. There we go. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that was tough. But I didn't die. Max shield, yes, definitely. Splash damage. Shotgun damage. Well, I'm about to drop the shotgun anyway. Don't want the particle smasher. BDE. I'm gonna go with this. Alright, two bosses down. Two to go. Oh man. I already faced the demon. Oh, the spider. Oh, the mech. Away from me. Yep, another stage. Because why not? Oh no, no, no. Come on, come on. Yeah, electrical stuff on the ground too. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oof. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Ooh, this is so, oh man. This is, the game is fun on like the lower difficulties, but the hard difficulties, man, it's so intense. What is this? Ex Machina. What's this? Ammo capacity? Nice. Status effect. Oh. Okay, I'll go with more explosives. I'm cool with that. That's three bosses I've beaten in a single run. Only boss I haven't faced now is the CEO. I'm getting lit up as I'm going into the thing. Pretty sure now I'm at a disadvantage. Master Bastard leveled up. Oof. Osmosis Jones joined the Men in Black. I wouldn't be surprised if that was their inspiration. The way he just casually walks around the map. He's the CEO, you know how CEOs are. They walk around like they hot shit. Can't get this high, that's a shame. Oh. Oh, of course I had to reload.
Yes.
Okay. Next phase. Where are you? No. I see the walk back. He ain't worried, that's why. His shield is back. Yeah. Gonna slowly walk around and shoot him. Yep. Ooh. All this stuff. The good doctor. Completed my boss run. The full Monty, baby. Defeat all four bosses in a single run. I have 160 kills in total. Man. This game is a lot of fun, Scully.